I got in trouble. The first time my dad saw me dance with the devil. How are we so opposite? I lived with your sister. My first home since mom had left. And I wrote my first song with him in the basement. And then he said goodbye way too soon. She said goodbye way too soon.
Okay. Yeah. Can't believe me still. I've spent all day working on this match, not study, and got the match. See, this is I've been working on this match to figure out where trying to make it stand up. Okay, so what happened is got the map right here and nerve-wracking because then we gotta figure out where and then where we're gonna do the ritual to get the doll out of here. So right here we have the fence. This actually kind of lining up like this, the fence like right here. This is like the fence like where we're at, like to say like if we're right here, we're somewhere like right here, like near the fence slash parking lot. Fence is separating from the parking lot. So it's gonna, so let's see, we have about four exits. One of the exits is to go to where I first did it, if you know that fence, go on and then go turn around the corner and go to my house, or we straight go down and take a left on to down toward Vouray, or we go down here and go toward Gable Street and just book it from there, or we just straight up go to Gable's house. Basically, there's four exits, but no way out. Because, I mean, there's no way out of this. And we have the parkings. Then we have... The backyard's not going to be safe because that back door is always locked. So we can go to my house, or we can go to street. Toward who, right? Or we can go toward your street, or we go to your house. There's four exits, but no way out. So basically what it is, four exits, no way out.
So which one are we gonna take? I mean,
I say my house. That's the closest.
Yeah, we can just come right here.
Yeah, we can combine the two. We can lock the back gate and we can book it there. But what if something happens, like what if something appears and stuck right here, blocking one of the exits? Then we can take the house, route, my house.
But my house is really
far. Street would actually be closer. Your street is like in like second place. Street's also like these two are the same height, like to there. But my house is the closest, so we can either go to my house or what happens if something's blocking the way? Like, what if something happens and then something blocks the exits? Something like, say, like, if we wanted to go this route, what if something was, like, right here and we had to take another route? But if something was right here, it'd be still there. Either way, like, the street, something was blocking it, like, right here. We three street exits would be blocked, and then we'd have to go to my house.
Jump the fence is good enough.
Yeah, I can't do that. Yeah, this is a good plan. See. Go to the backyard, go to my house, but that door's always locked. Then if we go to your house, we can probably just jump the gate. But I can't do that. You could. Or you're down the street. But either way, there's no way to hide, nowhere to take shelter. My house is the closest here. Like, literally, like, let's see. Right
but
here,
the adult is at
right
your
here,
house.
Is separate. This fence.
But the
is
adult is at your house.
Exactly. Should we take the rest of my house?
I think so.
Okay, we'll circle it.
But I'm scared of the adult.
Okay, we need one more exit just in case. Your house? Wait, what if something's blocking there? I have an idea.
We can, like, just come right here.
Or we can, like, go there and we can go toward the Florida League gate, run around, and just book it all the way to go down to Vouray and just turn to this route, but change it a little. So we got an escape route. All we gotta do is, think it through, and tomorrow, we can do it. You paused it. You should have cut it off. Okay, guys, found an escape route. Found an escape route. And then, by the way, hang on, stop. I gotta say something, and you're trying to do this. He still doesn't think it's real. We'll be seeing that tomorrow. Okay, guys. Find our escape route, and then we're all ready.
See ya!
Time to end this thing for good and all. Doll's creeping me out. Can we get rid of you? You still think it's a prank, man? Really?
What's that?
Okay, the noise to your hearing. How would I do that?
I don't hear anything.
You hear anything, but I do. You don't do anymore.
What's that?
Ooh. So, you seriously don't hear that? Alaska, John, am I? Probably not. It's not mine.
Okay, bro. What's that? Don't freak out. You wanna shoot?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. I'm gonna see if I can stop. Wait. What's that?
Turn around.
gone.
Oh, now you're doing it. Sting pops out somewhere I want to shoot it.
Thank God. Wait. You see that? It's there. There's two of them. Wait, do you see it? The gable. Don't see that? You see something? See that hooded guy? He's just standing there.
I'm getting a knife. I hear something. God. Oh God, the camera shut off. Oh God, shit got on tape. Doll came to actual life. She attacked me, I stabbed it in the forehead, and she took the knife and... Oh, it's Jenny in the lake. You may have to pull it out. Okay. The weird thing is, when I stabbed the doll, it had blood. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh! God damn, don't stab me. Gabriel, I need help. I need to pull it out. Can't go to the doctor. Are you going to the doctor? See you later. Go ahead and next one. grabbed it, I kicked it away first, and then all of a sudden, it disappeared. Like that.
Last night, 6 teens who were found missing around 2 weeks ago have been found last night. All 6 were found tied and burned hanging from a tree. They say victims were suffered with 3 stab wounds each body, and one of them was found with a gunshot wound to the back. We are finding out that this is victims of a cult. Here comes an interview with a former victim.
So 3 years ago, you kind of started all this, and when published, no one believed you. And now, with all the killings and proof, how does it feel after 3 years? It's got to feel good.
This definitely crazy with all the killing, all the shadows in the woods. What to say is, believe me.
I see a big old think I got a little situation. So listen to me, sister, listen, maybe you can help. I think I give a lot of fathers my consideration, but not for me, it always seems to be for someone else. Well, all the people always seem to just be on vacation. What do I get from it? I don't get anything at all. I'm like a trash can holding all the information.
We did this 3 years ago. Why the fuck are you trying to bring it back?
Isn't it kind of worth it though?
No, it's not. It was too risky.
You can save innocent people from dying.
People die every single day.
Yeah, but not like this. Not fucking limbs fucking ripped out, hanging from a goddamn rope on fucking fire. They're doing fucking rituals. Like, none of this shit raises flags. If it wasn't for me, nobody would have fucking knew.
If it wasn't for us.
I'm the fucking hero!
You're the fucking
yes.
hero. You're the one that keeps bringing that shit back and keeps dipping into this shit, risking my fucking life, my soul. I'm almost-
Risking your life? I got fucking stabbed!
Is it my fault? Is it my fault?
You could've gone outside with me.
It's not my fucking fault. It's not my fault that I don't want to do a fucking dumbass ritual to like get all that shit out of you. No, fuck that. People die every single day. I don't want to fucking risk my life.
Do you even know anything about this? I've been doing research for the past fucking year. I've been going to the fucking spots.
Who gives a shit about the research? I'm trying to save my life. I'm trying to keep my life.
I have family. I don't want to leave them. You don't care about your life. I do.
Fucking up, they're killing innocent people.
I don't give a shit. People die every single
day. They're fucking insane. They're fucking insane.
About 100 people just died while we were just talking.
They're insane.
Or probably more.
They're hooking them up by their necks. Look at the news reports.
They're
hooking
them up. We're probably gonna die one day.
Not like this.
If we die, we die. We die just like the plants. We grow, we reproduce, and then we die.
What you said? That was me.
Same thing. What the same thing?
Told it was my time?
It was your time. You die because you had to die. I die because I had to die. And I don't want to fucking die because I wanted to die. No, I wanted to die.
Is it fair to those people?
Yes, it is.
None of this shit is fair.
I'm not doing this shit. This happened 3 years ago. Happily got out of it. You're the one that keeps hooking it up, dipping me into it, because I'm your best friend. You think I'm having back every single day.
You got away happily. You fucking abandoned. You got away happily. You left me behind for this shit.
Time and time again. You don't want to care for research, I want to get out of it. If you want to die, you can die.
You can save your life. I'm gonna find you.
Life is good, but it can be better.